Oh! Oh my God! What is up, guys, and welcome to Fail Time. Today, you're gonna be joined by everybody from High Five Studios, and we're gonna be doing some cringe reactions. And we want you guys to send us some clips that you guys think that we'll cringe to, and you'll do that by
signing into the links in the description below.
And you guys can send us those cringe clips by going to our link to our socials below and showing us there. Can I go like, oh, that looked like it hurt. Very monotone.
Let's see if the all new hurdles have any effect.
I love Wipeout. Oh.
Takes one to the happy face.
And it takes one to the happy face.
This is like basic training.
Yeah.
Except we didn't have pads.
Yeah.
The things you were hitting us was a drill sergeant.
Takes one to the happy face and
Wipeouts are the worst.
When I was a kid, this was my favorite show. I think it came like on Sunday nights and we'd watch it as a whole family. These are, yeah, like.
She just like, gets tired.
Get oh my. The sound effect of like her spine cracking. Yo. She's broken for sure in six pieces.
Oh my gosh. Would you ever do that?
Heck yes.
I feel like I'd be trash at Wipeout.
Oh my gosh! Okay, I feel like I was a fail. I feel like I just lost the whole game. Dang it.
I feel like there's zero chance that it's actually this difficult. Like, I don't know, there's just no way, right? There's just, oh, she got scorpioned. Oh man.
John, if you take a closer look, even as she's wiping
out, oh no.
It's a little impressive.
Oh, she turned her frown upside down.
Yeah.
It's good meat. This guy's funny. It's funny boy.
Oh my god.
Yikes. Bro. Oh. Did they add a back cracking sound?
Yeah.
I don't like the sound of bones cracking.
Oh. Does that count as a cringe?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I was just like, yeah.
Yeah, you're coordinated. Go back and sit in front of your computer.
You like America's Ninja Warrior or whatever?
Oh, yeah.
That's another one. That's pretty much the new Wipeout, right?
Yes, sure.
If we ever do a don't laugh, I'm gonna fail. Oh, God.
Everybody's getting the work. Oh, I had that one.
Oh, God. I miss Wipeout, to be honest.
Like this? This guy. Oh, never mind. I was like, he's getting it. Okay. Oh, she really got thrown. Oh, that was a good try. Try to go under it.
All right, you're getting there.
Ooh,
that one got me right away. That start. Oh my gosh, the same person?
No.
Oh, it's different people.
Oh, she went, oh, she almost hit the edge.
Yeah. Oh, she thought she was, oh, wow, dude.
That one's just relentless, man.
Yeah. You gotta time it right.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no. It just, like, scooped her up and then, like, let go of her.
Looking at like a pancake.
Oh, that almost launched her out though. Like outside of the water and stuff.
Yeah.
We should do one of these at High Five.
At least it's water on the bottom. Could you imagine if it was just like rock solid ground?
Yeah, that's
nice.
I've always wanted to go on these. They filmed these over by my house, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you think they sign contracts before going to the show, like giving their life away?
They have to.
They must.
Like, how good is the padding on those, though? Because,
that's
like, I feel like when people hit it, it looks like it hurts.
Yes.
Like, it actually does.
This is hesitating.
Some of these, like, what? That's just mean. I mean, like, what do you expect them to do at this point? Just gonna give you a little nudge. Just a little nudge. Oh, dude.
She's not even ready.
Take a look at her stomach just completely get ripped. Oh my gosh.
Now it's Heather's turn. Oh, on the big
here we go.
Come on, baby, you can do it.
Yeah, she can break one of them balls. Wow.
I can laugh.
Yeah.
Okay, that wasn't cringy. I'm just like, that was awesome.
Come on, baby, you can do it.
Come on, baby. Oh. Wow. I don't understand. Is that his husband? Her husband?
She says she'll have a headache tonight.
How do they get people to do these? Liability issues. That's confused.
Yeah, we've been talking about that, dude.
I'm sure you have.
It's even more awesome and super
smart. I gotta give these people credit. I'm just so curious what this show's...
waivers?
Yeah, what their waivers are like. Like, you're about to do this obstacle course on our show. If you get hurt, it's not our fault. But thank you so much for giving us this great content. Like, do they get paid for being... They have to get paid for being the show.
I would think so, right?
And these people aren't young. They're kind of old. So their bodies probably can't handle all of this. Did you see the last woman? Her neck is going to be some surgery.
When do you think they ever filter that water? It just looks like there must be some Ebola virus or something stewing in there.
Heather's turn on the big balls. Come on, baby, you can do it.
No, she can't.
He's like, oh,
that was awesome. He says.
Wow, she says she'll have a headache tonight. She'll mean it.
Oh, dude, she hit her spine on the rail.
Man, it's even more awesome in super slow-mo.
Oh! Oh my god!
This was the only thing that's like impossible.
Wow.
Like, the thought of like snapping my neck back like that. Oh.
Wow, she says she'll mean it.
Oh, she like actually hit her head on the way down.
She's dead. My girl, that's it. She's done. Oh yeah, she died. She died.
Ow.
Wow. She says she'll have a headache tonight. She'll mean it.
That one did look pretty painful though.
Yeah, a little bit.
That looked pretty painful.
That just doesn't look like fun at all. Honestly, we kind of want to report for something like this. Yeah. That would be fun. Do they not get concussions from this? They got to sign crazy waivers, I'm sure.
I wonder if people have ever had like, there has to be a video, like, behind the scenes, like, injuries.
Yeah.
Or, like, stories of the EMTs. Art. That lady, she hit this on that thing like that, like, and she, let's be honest, she looked like a pretty hefty woman. So, like, that's a lot of momentum.
Compared to that laugh. Yeah, again. Chuck out of the winter wipeout water planks. Oh, you're grubbing this mission yet? No, he really needs a scrubbing.
We almost had it.
Yeah, that would have been impressive.
Compared to that laugh. Yeah, he's getting quite a chuckle out of the winter wipeout water planks. Oh, you're grubbing this mission yet? No, he really needs a scrubbing. Oh, shoulder roll off that.
Like it. That actually, oh my gosh, I would just completely just lay over and just give up. This is so, like, I feel like I just wouldn't want to go out in public after these.
As a kid, I totally bought into the sound effects, too.
Oh, look at her. Hang on, John. She just might.
Oh, I can only imagine what she was thinking.
There we go, that one's fun. I could do that. Let go. Fun for the whole family. That's entertainment right there.
Hang on, John. She just might.
That's a ski reference.
Okay. Okay. Oh. How do these people not die? Maybe that's why they don't do wipeout anymore.
Maybe
someone's died. Because there's no way. The way those people are bending, like, paralyzed at least. You know what I'm saying?
Fine, and well, you'll see. Look at her. Hang on, John.
Yo. Oh, if she would have made it. Does anybody past this show? Yeah, I've only seen Wipeouts. But I mean, there's got to be like some kind of grand prize, right?
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah.
What's the other one people do? American Ninja Warrior. Like, yeah, there's some kind of ultimate end goal. There's got to be. If you guys have found some videos where people pass these Wipeouts, send the links down in the comments down below. I wanna look at them.